So it's cold outside and I'm here with Imogen Ryall and we're going to be talking about Christmas and jazz music.
Christmas and jazz music, not always something that goes together. And in fact, the two gigs I'm going to be talking about are actually probably, well, one of them is definitely going to be Christmassy. I'm not sure about the other one. But maybe as we get into December, we'll get a bit more of a Christmassy vibe.
Okay.
I love Christmas, so, you know.
Yeah.
It's fine by me. Yeah.
Is there a reason why there's not much jazz which explores Christmas? What's the reason behind that?
Actually, to be honest, that's not really fair. If you look at all the kind of wealth of Christmas jazz music that you can see, and you hear it in every kind of supermarket, sort of in the middle of November, don't you?
Yeah.
So it's not that. I think it's probably just because it's a bit early in December, and I think, you know, as I say, give it a couple of weeks and everybody will get in their Christmas jollies on.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
That sounds good. So let's start off then. What's first?
Right, so, I'm afraid it's all about me. On the 5th of, which is this Thursday, 5th of December, I'm doing a gig quite locally, in Rottingdean, at The Plough. It's actually the home of the Rottingdean Jazz Club that I started with my partner some years ago. It's upstairs at The Plough. We'll be doing lots of Christmas songs, and it's actually advertised as a Christmas jazz party, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
So can we listen to something?
Yes, you can, yeah.
All right.
Here I am.
Let's take a look.
Where destiny leads me, and no one beside me, and no star to guide me. I'll go on my way, and after the day,
that's nice.
Yes, I had slightly shorter hair then.
Yes, so how long, I mean, can we ask that or?
How long ago? Yeah, it was about 5 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah, at the verdict, funnily enough, at the verdict.
Yes, famous verdict.
Famous verdict.
Beautiful voice, I have to say.
Thank you very much.
Very, very nice. Yeah,
I enjoyed that. Thank you. Well, come and see us on the 5th of December.
And that's in Rottingdean.
That's in Rottingdean, at the
get through the traffic, I'll be able to...
Yeah, definitely.
I have to leave early.
Yeah.
So
that's all right.
Yeah. This Thursday.
That's this Thursday.
5th of December.
5th of December.
When's kickoff time?
So kickoff time will be 8 o'clock.
Right. Okay.
Yeah. And they do lovely food there, so you can come a bit early.
It's a nice pub.
Yeah, it's a nice pub.
Yeah, it is.
And we're upstairs.
And I mean, what Christmas music will you be covering?
Oh, I love it. I love all those lovely, like White Christmas and what is known as the Christmas song. You know, that's your chestnuts frosting on there, all the things like that. I love it. And there's a really lovely one that was featured in a, I don't know if you remember, you're a bit young actually, Charlie Brown cartoons. There's a fantastic tune called Christmas Time Is Here. It's beautiful. And so we're going to do that as well. And a few, and some other standards too, but.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
That sounds really fun, actually.
Yeah.
I have to say, yeah.
It'll be good.
And I think it's not Rottingdean's a kind of a Christmassy place. It's quite historic, it's old.
It is
a high street,
yes,
nice.
Smugglers, and yes, it's a sort of some traditions. It's got some vibes, and the tree's already gone up, and everybody gets quite Christmassy early on, yeah.
So that's the 5th of December covered. What's next up?
So the other gig that I'm quite excited about is Jo Harrop, wonderful singer. She's performing at The Verdict on Saturday night. That's Roxanne, The Verdict presentation, and music kicks off at 8:30. She's also got the wonderful Tony Kofi on sax. So her this project is called British Standard Time, which I think is a great, great name for a band. Let's take a look. This is a lovely tune that I'm hopefully going to do as well, actually, on Thursday. This is You Must Believe in Spring.
Okay, let's take a look.
There's a tree, it's sure. Its leaves will reappear. It knows its emptiness is just a time of year. The frozen mountain dreams of April's melting snow.
lovely. She must believe that's a beautiful tune, isn't it?
Yeah, beautiful song. She sings it beautifully as well.
Yeah. So what's the Christmas element to that is, you know, if you've got a tough Christmas, you kind of...
Christmas is not always a great time for a lot of people for a lot of reasons. And I suppose, it's to think that it's a song of hope, definitely.
Yes,
it's just something you need to get through, you know.
Yes, exactly. So that is on then on Saturday at the Verdict.
Saturday at the Verdict, yeah. So that's the 7th. That's
8 o'clock.
Kick off at 8 o'clock. Well, 8:30 usually. Yeah.
Okay.
But check out their website. There's all sorts of stuff going on there all the time. So check out the Verdict website.
So what jazz will you be listening to over the Christmas period then?
I've got my Christmas jazz CD all kind of lined up. Yeah, I'll be listening to all those classic tunes by singers like Peggy Lee and Ella Fitzgerald. They've all kind of recorded those. So, yeah, I absolutely shamelessly
listen to that. So jazz is a big part of your Christmas, is it?
Oh, God, yes. It's just a big part of my life, really.
Great.
Yeah.
OK. It's been a joy anyway. So we'll catch up again before Christmas, I think.
And
all the best for the gig on Thursday, of course.
Thank you very much. Thanks, Mark.
All right, cheers.
Cheers.
Imogen, thanks.
Bye.